guys, we just engaged in this film by playing Pokemon Shining Pearl, and last time you saw me defeat the Hard Home City Gym Leader, Fantina, the Ghost-type Gym Leader. So right now, guys, I am gonna be on my way to Canalave City, which is right down the corner. So, without further ado, let's begin. Sorry, can't find you. Gotta get to something first. Hold on. Am I in the right place? Oh yeah, I am. Cricketot. Whatever, I'd be tougher guys than you. Now out of the way, kid. Hold on guys, before I do anything else, I gotta get Jewel Life City and to heal my team first. Gotta cure my team. And now, guys, I'll be on my way to Canalave City. I'm going in, so don't wait up. And I have the TM surf too. Alright, let's get out of here. Who's that? Tentacle? I love to stay and fight, but I got someone else to catch up to. Wow, who are you? Justin, long time no see. Oh, you look puzzled. You're wondering who I am. I am Professor Rowan's assistant and Don's father. The professor asked that I upgrade your Pokedex, you see, so I've chosen this spot on the hunch that you'd pass through. Justin, may I have your Pokedex for a moment? Sure. Let's see, was I supposed to do put in the software here? Ka-chunk, ka-chunk. It looks like your Pokedex doesn't need upgrading. It already lets you toggle between images of male and female Pokemon. Technology sure has improved lately. Okay, I'll leave you to carry on with your project for the professor. May I also ask you to keep an eye on Team Galactic? Absolutely. The professor is concerned about what happened in Jubilife City. It's probably nothing to worry over. I'll be on my way now. Alright, thanks. Here I am, guys. Canalave City. I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center again, guys. Just for a save. Thank you. again. Whoops. Oh, hey, Justin. You're going to challenge the gym leader up ahead? Yeah. Someone should check to see if you're ready for this challenge. And that someone is me, with my brand new gym badge. Alright. Bring it on, Ralph. Heh. 5-on-5? Fine by me. Saravia. And put me on, let's go. Let's teach this kid a lesson. Have a little taste of this, Aqua Jet. Use Whirlpool. Wait, what? Use Metal Claw. Really? Not cool. Sorry, not very effective. Definitely not feeling it. Bubble Beam. Use Bubble Beam. Yep, not so fast, bird boy. Cool of 21 and 26. Alright, Empoleon. Nice work. Return. Staraptor, you're up. Looks like you're the only ones next. Use Aerial Ace. Heh. Too fast for you, buddy. How do you like me now, dude? Alright, return. Manaphy, you're next. Weasel. Use Grass Knot. Use Grass Knot. Heh. Have a little likely surprise at your service. Wait, what? Grottle. Alright, return. Don't want you to get killed. Use a wing attack. Alright, Aerial Ace. Boom shablam. Level 25. Nice. Alright, Empoleon, up again. Alright, go, Empoleon. Ponita. Use Aqua Jet. Any lost moves? Don't count it. Use Bubble Beam. Really? Use Bubble Beam. Say goodnight, horsey boy. Say goodnight. Actually, no, keep Empoleon. We've gotten out of tighter spots than this plenty of times before. Yeah, we'll see. We're not done yet. Neither me nor my Pokemon have given up. Alright, Aqua Jet. Checking mate. Shall I play again? Sorry, you lost. Yeah, you're just a bit better than me, as usual. But listen up. Let me tell you who's going to take on the Pokemon League and become champion. I know it's you. You guessed right, it's going to be me. Anyways, you should be able to take on the gym leader here now. Hurry up and get to it. Yeah, thanks. Anyway guys, thanks for watching me defeat Ralph in Pokemon Shining Pearl. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And sooner or later I will get my other gym badge next and defeat the gym leader at Canalave City. Please like, comment, subscribe, and channel some gamer dude. See you guys next video. Bye. I'll wave us in.